הלכה עשה שלושה שאחו כאחד, ואחד מהם הוא עם הארץ גמול, ופרפיכם בזמן הזה זמנין עליו. Person was sitting in a habura, in a group, where two of the people are שומעי תורה המצוות, 100%, and the third person is עם הארץ. In such a case, בזמן לגמרא, גמרא says, אין מזמנין עליו. However, he says, להלכה בזמן הזה, מזמנין עליו. You have a עם הארץ, you're allowed to be מזמן, you're allowed to use him for זימון, it's not a problem. Now, this is all for עם הארץ. What happens if the guy is מחלל שבת בפרהסייה? Or what happens if the guy is not שומר תורה ומצוות? Are you allowed to use him for זימון? So, להלכה says, that even though לגבי this הלכה ועם הארץ, we say, that we do accept them. As the Gemara says, the reason for it is, if you don't want people to break off, if you're not going to accept the Am HaAretz, and you're going to tell them, you're not part of us, you're not part of our Minyan, you're not part of our Zimun, he's going to say, okay, you know what, forget it. And he's going to go off. But this is only if the guy is just the Am HaAretz, but if the guy is Mechalei Shabbat Farisya, or if the guy is not Shomer Torah Mitzvot 100, then in such a case, you can't include him in your Zimun, and he doesn't count afilu b'shlosha, even for three people where you're not saying Elokeinu, also, you should not count them in the zimun, and you make Birkat HaMazon without a zimun. Now, he brings down, let's say, you have reform or conservative or something like that, this is in such a case, there's nothing to talk about in such a case, but that you don't count them in, they don't count them in Yen, they don't count for Kaddish, they don't count for anything, as they're not considered part of Am Yisrael, and on them, the Pasuk says, Shem Nesha'im Yerkav.
Zakvaru. Zakvaru.